Hello folks, Mark Duty here again. A quick channel update. I'm sorry I'm a bit messy at the moment. Basically I've got my vanilla farm starting soon. I've got some vanilla being delivered. I've also got a few other projects I'm doing here in my house and getting that sorted, so I've got a nice little garden on the go. So once I'm kind of at the stage where I'm nearly finished, I'll let you guys know so you can have a look. I mean, my hands are filthy. I ain't stopped since 7 o'clock this morning and it's now about 5:30. So today it's been a successful day for me. So here's a channel update of what's going on. My sponsor letter from Barley Visas has arrived today. And it's been a bit of a catch, which I'm kind of like, you know what I mean? So basically, I've had to pay 200,000 rupiah for them to send me the letter to a different city, because obviously I'm in Makassar and not Bali. So there is a extra price added onto that. So I'm assuming the sponsor letter, you'll be charged each time you request the letter. So I'm expecting it to be around another 800,000 on top of the bill I've already paid. And another note, my online clothing store for merchandise and other accessories will be, well, it's just open today. So once I have finished sorting out the bits and bobs with it all, I'll let you guys know, and always check the link in the description to find out what is going on. So you guys can have a click on, have a look, see if there's any nice wears and tears that you like to see or like to wear. Just let me know if there's certain t-shirts or anything like that you would like to see, or any certain designs you think, yeah, I really want a t-shirt like this, can you make this for me? Let me know, I'll get that done for you. But anyway, so it's all coming up, Mark, at the moment. I know it's been a while since I posted a video. We had some quite severe flooding. And basically from that, we then, you know, the flood subsided within the next day, and then it's rained and rained, and then the last couple of days it's been absolutely beautiful, you know, it's been really nice and sunny. So, you know, we've got lots of garden projects on the go, get that all finished. I see the people in Bali are still fear mongering about Bali. You know what I mean? That ain't changed. They're still clickbaiting on that. If you want to know the real story about stuff, ask people that live there. Yeah, some businesses have closed down, times are hard, but it's not doom and gloom where people are like, oh, the place is absolutely falling apart, there's no way of saving Bali. Yeah, they're just blowing smoke, really. They're just trying to make you click on their videos and watch their videos, and that's all it is. You know what I mean? I'm a stand-up, straight-up kind of guy. I tell you how it is, and that's how it is. You know what I mean? There's no messing. That's how it is. You know, I ain't clickbaiting or nothing. Me, I'm doing it as I do my normal things in life. And it's really that simple. But on the subject of life, and it's something you probably don't hear very often, if you have dreams, get them done. There is nothing stopping you. The only thing stopping you is you. Know what I mean? If you said to me about 5-10 years ago that I'd be living in Indonesia, that I'd be married and, you know, have farming projects and online business to run, you know what I mean? I'd have laughed at you. You know what I mean? I was doing day to day, working in a warehouse, doing, you know, well, it wasn't 9 to 5, it was kind of 6 till 12, six till six kind of jobs, you know what I mean? Usually any overtime that was given, I was doing it, I was grafting, I was working hard all the time for nothing. You want to make something of yourself in life, just go for it, just do it. There's nothing stopping you, the only thing stopping you is you. And of course, obviously, you're going to need a little bit of money to get yourself kick-started into everything. But other than that, play it smart, do what you need to do, you know what I mean? Life should be enjoyed. People are going to go through tough times. I go through tough times all the time, and that's just how it is. So at the end of the day, don't worry about it. Life is hard. You'll get depressed. You'll get sad. But the best way to beat it is make yourself more productive. Put things into the things you love and make it a career. Either make it a career or you put yourself and work hard, because the only way you're going to get anywhere in the future is by working hard. You know what I mean? Nothing came free. you think half these billionaires, well, some of them got the money for free, but a lot of them, especially the millionaires, self-made millionaires, have put the time and effort into it. That's all you got to do. You know, if you hate your job, I'm not saying quit your job. I ain't saying that. What I'm saying is use that to build yourself up to get on to doing something you want to do. Because, you know, I mean, I've got my online clothing store. That's a separate thing. I love gardening. I love being out in the garden. It's warm weather all the time. I'm always out here. I'm always weeding. I'm always building stuff. You know what I mean? I enjoy doing that. I like to work with my hands. I like to build things. And that's what I'm doing. I'm enjoying life to the full at the moment. All right. Things are not exactly, you know, peachy. You know what I mean? I have got a few hurdles that I'm still struggling with, but I'm not letting that affect me. I'm just carrying on with everything. So if you're ever worried, you're ever down, just think about it, right? You can have the worst kind of situation going, but things will always get better. And life is what you make it. You know what I mean? It's as simple as that. Work hard, treat everybody with the respect they deserve, and get on with life. You know what I mean? Don't let it beat you down. You let it beat you down, that's it. You'll never get back up. So the best thing to do is do what you want to do. Build something, make something of your life, don't waste it. I've pretty much wasted, I'd say, 25 years of my life. It's only since probably about 25, 26, 27 years old when I started actually realizing, oh, I could do this and that, you know what I mean? And I built something with that. I get paid from stocks every week. I get money from, obviously, my online business now that it's open today. That's gonna start bringing in money. My, you know, got a vanilla farm for a kilo, it's $500, you know what I mean? So, you know, things are looking peachy. Things are looking really well. And that's only because I put the time and effort into it. It didn't just happen overnight. It's took me years to get to this stage, years of hard work. So just put the time in, be patient, work hard. So that's my little life lesson for you, you know what I mean? I'm sorry to go on a bit about it, but sometimes you just need to hear it. It doesn't matter how bad things get, just take a minute. Just think about what's going on and think to yourself, right, I want to do this. This is what I want to do, and do it. Or find a way that you can do it. You know, don't ask for impossible things like become an astronaut or whatever. It ain't gonna happen, you know what I mean? Unless you're young and you're gonna put the time and effort into it, if you know. But anyway, this is Mark Doody here. Please like, share and subscribe. I'm going to be posting up more videos. It's just at the moment I've had a few things to get dealt with and it's been quite difficult. But now that I've gone through all the worst of it, I'm back. I'll be uploading regularly and I'll let you know how immigration goes tomorrow. I know I'm filming off my phone at the moment. For me it's easier because I've had a bit of a setback with my computer. But we'll get there. But anyway, just chill out, relax, get on with life, everything is good. You can, you know, even if you're going through the most hardest time, everything is good. But anyway, please like, share and subscribe. You know, follow me on social media if you want to see what's going on. I'm going to start posting on that a bit more. I kind of avoid social media, if I'm honest with you. I'm kind of never on it, you know what I mean? But I am going to start posting it more regularly, giving you updates of what's going on so you can see what's happening. And, you know, I will do the best I can to get everything done and let you guys know so you can see what life is like.